the air. Now, come here.
Surely you can wait.
That's all I've heard for the last 2 weeks. Surely you can wait.
2 weeks isn't so long.
You don't understand the way men feel.
They often tell me.
Don't you like me?
Why, Carl, of course I like you. Would I be here if I didn't?
I'll act more like it.
Now, Carl, I've asked you to be a good boy and you've spilled my drink.
Well, what of it?
I'll have to pour another. Eventually, I probably will. Right now, we're going to have another drink. Carl, wake up. I'm going home.
For, mademoiselle?
Well, I don't know what you mean. I was looking for a pencil to leave you a note.
Where are you going to write? Now you can tell me.
Carl, you passed out and I wanted to leave you a note. I wanted to find out what time you're calling for me tomorrow.
Did I say anything when I was drunk? What did I talk about?
Lots of things. About your life as a boy and hunting tigers in India.
I have told you something. Something not like that, haven't I? Who sent you? Who are you working for?
I don't know what you mean.
Oh, yes, you do. And you are going to tell me. You go. Oh, yes. But after I have finished with you,
let me go!
Go!